இருக்கிறோம்.
செப்டம்பர் 17ஆம் தேதி மாண்புமிகு பாரத பிரதமரின் பிறந்த நாள் அன்று மருத்துவ
அவர்களை கேட்டுக்கொள்கிறோம். We would like to honor Honorable Sri AKP Chinraj, Member of Parliament, Namakkal District Governor.
புதிதாக என்னுடன் கலந்து உரையாடி இருக்கும் நண்பர்கள் அனைவருக்கும் ஸ்டேட் பேங்க்லேருந்து வந்து நம்மளோட ஜாயின் பண்ணதுக்காக வந்திருந்த சார்பாக வருகிறவர்கள் என்னை வரவேற்று நன்றி சொல்லிக்கொள்கிறேன். நன்றி வணக்கம்.
Have been turning on. But I am so happy to discuss, I mean we just had a very small discussion, where I could see the vision the stalwart has. They are thinking in terms of creating the entire ecosystem. And I'm pretty sure about it that Namakkal would be one which is going to lead as far as the wellness tourism is concerned. And I would not even call it as a medical value tourism zone, but I would prefer calling it as a wellness tourism zone, because that's where you would make a difference. Otherwise, people would always find medical as the word something related to surgical. So if you would call it as a world as the wellness or the yoga tourism zone, that's going to make a difference. And please, at this point of a time, I just came across the news where Assam is planning to go itself in a yoga tourism. So we have a tough competition to go, and I believe as IIT team will be there to help, to assist you in every possible way. We as teachers can just impart education. We can just help you in capacity building programs of it. We can help you make things in terms of whether it would be feasible and how it would be feasible. And I assure the organizers that we definitely is going to make up a move.